Hello friends, today we'll discuss with another topic that is NARSIN, which is otherwise known as electric ray. Myself, Febi Paiva, Assistant Professor, Department of Zoology, St. Joseph's College for Women, Alappuzha. When we speak about NARSIN, its scientific classification, we can see that it comes under Kingdom Animalia, Phylum Chordata, Superclass Gnathostomata, and Class Chondrichthys. NARSIN, it is a cartilaginous fish that lives at the bottom of all warm seas. When we speak about its body, we could see that the head and the trunk are dorsoventrally flattened and it has a discoidal structure. Whereas the tail, we can see that it is short and thick. It possesses a crescentic mouth on the ventral side and five pairs of gill slits. And whereas on the dorsal side it has a pair of eyes, and just behind the eyes it is having a pair of spiracles. So this is the ventral view and this is the dorsal view. And when we put it in a very closer view, we could see that this is the crescentic mouth, and on the just in front of the mouth they are having a pair of nostrils on the ventral side and a pair of gill slits behind the mouth. And we can see on the dorsal side they are having a pair of eyes, and just behind that they are having the spiracle openings on either sides. So this is the ventral view with the nostrils, the crescentic mouth and the gill slits. And we can see that when we speak about its fins, we can see that the pectoral fin is confluent, that is continuous with the head and trunk. And another significant and characteristic feature of these organism is the possession of a pair of electric organs. So this kidney shaped, bean shaped structure is the electric organs, and it possesses a pair, that is one on either side. And this is nothing but a modified lateral muscle plate. So these electric organs are nothing but the muscle plates on the either side between the head and the pectoral fins. And these electric organs are responsible to produce the electric current, and which may vary from 8 to 200 volts. And this electrical current is used to stun the prey or to escape from the enemies. Hence, these are also known as the electric rays. And we can see about the characteristic features of other fins, we can say they are having a pair of dorsal fins, that is the first and the second, one caudal fin, a pair of pelvic fins other than the a pair of pectoral fins. And the water for respirations entered through the into the pharynx via the spiracles. And we can see that color of the dorsal side is mimic, okay, is similar to the surface of the water bodies, and this will help them to camouflage from the enemies and to help them to catch the prey. And they feed on the crustaceans and the small fish. So this is the dorsal view with the eyes, a pair of spiracle behind, pectoral fins, the clasper. This fish is being shown as the male fish, clasper, the spine, the pelvic fin and the caudal fin. And this is the ventral view with the mouth, the nostrils, the gill slits, five pairs, the cloaca, the opening and the caudal fin, pelvic fin and the pectoral fin. So that's all. Thank you.